to make your own BROFORCE levels. Just start the game, go to the level editor, and keep in mind that this is an alpha version. It might pop up and say, blah, 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 visit the forums, which is a pretty good idea. You can post your levels there, view other people's levels, but just hit OK. You'll get to this black screen. First thing you need to do is go over to the top right corner and hit File, New, and that'll give you a level. You're in edit mode now. Hit your Fire key 1, and you'll spawn your little guy. Now your main two things you'll be using is Terrain and Doodads. Terrain is pretty obvious. You build stuff, left click to place, right click to delete, hold Shift to build something larger. Shift and right click to delete a large area. Control and left click will build a room. And shift and right click, you can delete all of that. Your little guy can't shoot, but he is invulnerable in editing mode, and none of the enemies will attack you. The enemies in this game are called mooks, and they're under doodads. So go to doodads, hit mook, and place one. This is a standard little enemy. If you go up top, you can see R012345. R is for random. You'll place a random enemy. 0123 are regular enemies. 4 is the little lookout guy. And 5 is the dog. 4 and 5, the dog and the lookout guy won't be placed on random. Obviously, in a real level, you wouldn't want them floating around. So you could put something up there to help them stand on. For example, a bridge. So let's place a bridge. Standing on a bridge now, make a ladder up to the bridge, and everything is dandy. Let's say all these guys are in my way, so I can just hit tab to noclip around them, fly around my level. Hit tab again, and you'll be back to normal mode. My level ends here. Oh yeah, use scroll to zoom in and out. My level ends here. To make it bigger, go up to campaign. Drag the width a little bit bigger, however big you want, and hit the highest current level. We'll respawn you, and your level will be bigger, so you can place terrain further out if you want. If you have a large section that you want to move, hold down Alt, select it, drag it somewhere else, and it's moved. Right click to exit that mode. When you're ready to playtest your level, just hit F3 and the game will start. The enemies will start attacking you and everything, so watch out, you're not invulnerable anymore. You will die, but don't worry, it will restart you in edit mode. To so start playing again, hit F3, and hopefully you won't die this time. Hit F3 again to go back to edit mode at any time. If you want to change from jungle to city, just go up to the meta tab, hit city, hit F3 twice, and it reloads in the city version. You can also change the random probabilities of what spawns down here for mooks, suicide mooks. Let's say we just want a bunch of suicide mooks, you can do that, and place a bunch of random ones, and that's all you'll get. Now that you have some enemies and some terrain, what you need is to place a victory point. And some doodads, you need a pure evil, the little devil guy, and you need a checkpoint, which makes the helicopter come pick you up. Now this level is basically ready to play. You could publish this and another person could play it and win. But since you want more than one level, probably you'll go to campaign, put some stuff in for the name of the level, your name, description of the level. This is the first level, so we'll name it first. We'll hit add level. We'll make a new one. This will be our second level. We want this one to be city as well. And create. Now we have a new empty level. Second level in our campaign. We can flip back and forth easily just by hitting edit on the first and the second, and they'll spawn us in the first or second. Remember, the second level also needs a pure evil somewhere and a checkpoint somewhere. Preferably some enemies in between, so we can put some doors here that enemies will spawn out of. And then once we're happy with our campaign, we go to File, give it some name. This is the file name. and hit save. Now let's try it. Let's playtest this level. Make sure it works. Yep, enemies are spawning. This is beautiful. We can kill three. And we would have won if I hadn't died. Don't worry about it. You'll respawn right in place.